righteousness causes my release. Do not bring your servant into judgment. No one living is righteous before you.
It was a mistake. They should admit them.
The enemy pursues me. He crushes me to the ground. He makes me dwell in darkness like those long dead. So my spirit grows faint within me. My heart within me is dismayed.
They're meant to take somebody else. Not me.
Answer me quickly, O Lord. Do not hide your face from me. For I will be like those who go down into the pit. Let the morning bring me word of your unfailing love. For I have put my trust in you.
I'm innocent. You're my God. Mercy, God, Lord, have mercy.
God, save us. Lord, save us.
Stop your cattle on, you suffering Ephesians. Nothing's gonna save us!
Don't fret, kind lad. Master, perhaps I'm more used to a strapping than you. Master, we're always overpowered with letting out the whip when it's asleep.
I didn't cry out.
Not you.
Not then. Not even one thing.
Why should it be on my door? I always kept myself apart. No one heard me spreading cattle. I scarcely spoke except to my kids.
There, sorry.
Loosen my tongue. It touches pain now. They laughed. Remind me of hellfire later. And then they showed me the instrument.
I call on the Lord in my distress. And he answers me. Save me, O Lord, from lying lips and deceitful tongues.
Somebody must have spread tales.
Hot iron and pincers.
Be thankful it's over, friend.
Over.
No more beady eyed crows, questions, questions.
She thanks, because I'm a victim of.
I was stirring the broth when you jumped in. And I showed them the mud, the onions, the turnips, the earth. Still, they call it hell.
There's a device for stretching a person. It's not even considered persuasion. Words from the rat count as free confession.
They yelled at their ugly craziness.
Screamed worse than the old sow when her fair were taken.
When I stopped, so was a cricket. If I'd known that were what they wanted, I'd have quit my teeth so long before.
And then I only could explain the purposes of the machine. And I baffled like a screaming mistake.
Everybody drew a side on from the path when I was taken. Well, what could they find to whisper? A mistake has been made.
Lies. I had not to do with the powers of darkness.
Who had?
Yet I confess.
Why shouldn't you? If you spoke after your limbs had been torn apart, all that agony would have been for naught.
I confess to abominations. Had I danced naked before the devil's altar? Yes. Had I kissed his backside? Yes. Had others been with me? Yes. Who? Yes. Name? Yes. Five. Five. Yes. It's anything. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I shouldn't be in this place. It's not just.
Bleating for justice.
Justice, Lord. Give us justice.
You'll get justice on Judgment Day and not until.
With every yes, I knotted the hemp around my own throat.
We're not so deep in the midst of fear.
How can you smile? You'll hang too.
Hang?
Yes. Hang.
Why should I hang?
You heard the judge pronounce that.
Old Rumble Gus, the black kerchief over his lips. Do all those words mean that I should hang?
With us. Tomorrow. Tomorrow.
How many are the hours of thy servant? When wilt thou execute judgment on those who persecute me? The arrogant have dug pits for me. Men who are not in accord with thy laws.
Please not be
the rope's hand is in swinging for the
deal. I can't bring my mind to pain.
You can tell my fortune.
By this time tomorrow, I'll be rotting in the cold earth. Cold. Cold.
I have done nothing to bring you here.
Avarice brought me here. Malice, murder, and greed. Prosperity is a crime in these times. A person can't enjoy the fruit of their labor. There's not a charge of being about the devil's business. He's
say your neighbors sell more cloth than you, or their cows yield more milk? Have them put away. Envy's the crime, not witchcraft!
Deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord.
I'm no witch.
Is any one of us? If we were witches, would we be here? The devil looks after his own.
Full moon in the cloudless sky. There'll be frosty for morning. And the car by the gate. Will it next road be? Turn up the fine turn of yule. A short life and a merry one. Proud to cheer while you dance.
Will they throw pennies too?
She means dance on air, you witness, cowpat.
On air? I've never done that before.
No one does it but once.
For that neighbor, we're to dance on air. Will you partner me?
I've seen the hangman at work. A master of his craft. And he's had effective practice lately.
I can't die. I mustn't die.
Who spoke of dying?
Who needs to? The rope's ready.
There's to be no whipping, is there?
Nobody will whip you again.
You don't know the master. He'll be angered that I've been away so long.
Sweet innocence. I do believe you'll forgive the executioner.
You'll not smile so smug when your eyes are bulging.
Few are vouchsafed precognition. But I'm assured that a rope does not figure in my head.
You are condemned with the rest of us.
Aye.
But you'll not swing with us. Delusion.
They may discover their mistake. There's time yet, a little. Do you believe in
indeed?
But your faith, not my faith. But we are innocent.
Of what?
I confess, but I lied. There was no dancing at full moon. There was no sacrificing of heathen altars. I only told them what they wanted to be told. Lies.
What? Did you never fly on a broomstick?
Never. Did you?
Never.
And you're as innocent as the rest of us.
Holy Mary, bless us, saved.
You're praying to the wrong quarter, Bernadette. Would you expect the blessed saints to turn back from the very threshold of heaven?
What's a few minutes gasping compared with eternal kids?
You have petitioned your higher authority, of course.
Of course.
The Lord Chief Justice is intervening on your behalf.
My lord will have his way.
Come down in person, open the prison gates for you, eh? Or at the last minute, pluck you from the cart.
I do not know how his will is to be manifest. I only know that I shall not die by the gallows.
And the saved, are you?
One of the damned.
As you so rightly concluded, the devil looks after his own.
The devil?
The moon almost kisses the earth. His arm is strong tonight.
Lord, rescue me from those who pursue me. For they are too strong. Set me free from my prison, that I may praise your name.
She sold her soul for a cheap giant.
Higher price than that.
Did you really see the devil?
What does he look like? With a master such as mine, some reticence is necessary.
Folly. Rumors begin with such a mindless prattle, and then the evil spreads.
This town brought me here.
Will the devil take you hence?
Why should I invite mockery from unbelievers?
Aye. Hold your peace. We misery enough that the torment of clacking tongues.
So be it.
We all die tomorrow. All.
Oh, not me. Not me.
Oh.
Don't trouble yourself so, lad. Time's natural. Many's the time I've wrung a chicken's neck. One twist and it's over.
No, what, girl?
I meant dying a peaceful life. The other week I found a dead brother. He might have been sleeping. I'd have taken him from the pot, only when I stirred him, well, he was full of maggots.
Shut that cesspit of a mouth before I shut it with my fist!
Bravely spoken. A worthy match for a milkmaid.
I'm no child. See these arms? And then on the back. Strange reversal.
I won't be thrown into a brawl on account of a sniveling vagabond. I'm no worse than you. You're all cowards. You're all afraid.
Yet you fear the devil more than you fear death.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
How odd those words sound.
Huh?
In that order.
Are you truly one of them?
Them?
Okay.
Say I struck a bargain with one who is all-powerful. A scrap I weighed as lightly as a cast-off clout for the benefit of that power.
Power? What power? Chains and fetters hold you, secures they hold that old mongler. We use these powers to dull the agony when the noose bites into your neck.
I repeat, I shall not be hanged. Terms were agreed. A service on my part in return for a service on his.
What service?
Have you a wish to trade?
I don't believe in such superstition. Your powers, lady, show us.
Ribbons out of air. Vanishing eggs. I'm no conjurer. You want magic, seek out a fairground mountain.
Powers are there.
Over heart. Over mind.
Over locks and bolts would be of more use.
I shall convince you yet.
When?
When I escape the executioner.
But how? How can that be done?
There's a contradiction. You ask how a thing can be done, yet you don't believe that it can be done.
I believe.
You believe a drowning man can be saved by a straw?
I believe anything that might save me from the gallows.
Whatever the cost?
I'm to lose my life. What is worth more than that?
A soul, maybe.
My soul?
A poor thing, no doubt. But at this moment, the best you have.
Would that be enough?
For what?
Would he save me?
Who is he?
You know who.
Do I?
Your master.
His name?
Satan.
That's better. Before contract, each party should be aware of the other's identity.
Would the devil take it?
Think, neighbor.
What of?
Such dealings may be right enough without one. She made her choice and must surely abide by it.
True. Not many have cheated the devil.
Thinks every man the devil has cheated.
I, father of God.
God save us.
I ask, would he save me?
From what, lad? From dying? The devil can never save you from that. You just think everybody has to die. Yes, oh.
Not everyone dies with halters round their necks. What must I do to offer?
Pray, neighbor. Lead us not into temptation. Pray.
Pray yourself in trouble.
Lead us not, Lord, into temptation, Lord.
But if there should be no hope.
There is no hope. Only that in the afterlife you can look down from my green pastures and see your enemy frying for a dream. As he will. As he must, if there's any divine justice. The covetous misbegotten whose greed brought me to this pass. The neighbor who denounced me, let me hear him scream in the eternal fire! I can hope for that! Driving me as mad as yourself with this talk of hope.
But there must be hope. They can always admit their mistake. A reprieve would be so easy, even if the gallows was put. A piece of paper, a pardon.
Yes, a mere stroke of the pen. Now you've roused that worthless wretch again. No miracles needed. No angels.
Poor devil.
With flaming swords, open prison doors. A goose quill might do it.
That stroke would be more miracle.
Small heart
and
mind. The idea is the
head.
Then the idea
with
the mind. The mind
with
the head. And the head with the
head. A pardon.
You're
monitoring.
If the baker might be saved, then I might be saved.
You?
It's possible.
Anything is possible.
Do you truly have the power to control the mind?
Given time, place, and circumstance.
Queen vocation, she can do so much. Why was she tried with this? Found guilty with us and condemned with us.
Because time, place, and circumstance were not conjoined.
Mummy.
I can only use such power that flows through me.
And for that, you're at the beck of your so-called master.
Come daylight, all questions will be answered.
Come daylight, we shall be...
You shall be dead!
Is that light in the sky entirely the moon?
Could it be false dawn? Don't dangle promises and then turn away. I promise nothing.
Deliver us from evil. I have always wanted to recite of the Lord.
You can afford to be virtuous. All but a few of your days behind you.
What have you to lose in your burying tomorrow?
The last few drops from the bottle are the most precious.
She's a woman and a prisoner. No more, no less. She can't help herself. Little of you.
Lady, forget those flopping jays and help me.
Help me? Why understand you're both offering yourself?
For my life.
For my freedom.
Haggle later over what your small change may buy. Do offering.
I.
You too.
They escape. Why should I be left to suffer?
Or I.
You, Goody.
I have a life to lose.
Greedy. After all you've had.
A week? A day? An hour more? I pay all I own.
Money is no longer legal tender here.
Take whatever's needful.
Take anything.
Mine too.
A sick the devil would be.
Sneer, clothes. We surrender too. To whatever you surrender to.
To the dark now. The other one.
Let me be.
Dying means nothing to me, because I can't think of myself as dead. There's a darkness blacker than night, and I'm afraid of that.
There is no darkness deeper than the grave.
There is! Like the black mire that sucks down creatures never to be seen again. I've seen poor sheep in the hospital. I wouldn't have you stumble into the light of that.
My mind is made up. That's a... ceremony begin.
Ceremony? Surely unholy rites.
Teach us the words.
The Lord's prayer backwards. The witch's way. Isn't that so? What circles and pentagrams don't we describe?
I won't listen. I won't listen! You wouldn't understand, would you? If I assured you that such performances are unnecessary.
Hurry, whatever is to be done must be completed before dawn.
You need only make a pact with your heart.
Surely there must be words.
In Latin, the devil understands your mother tongue. And blood. You should have bled yourself.
If it is to be, it will be.
Begin the words, madam, please.
The north wind doth blow, and we shall have snow.
You choose a perilous moment for jesting, lady.
I tell you again. Intent is all that counts. Words are no more than outward form. If you would truly give yourself to the devil, then you've already given yourself to him.
So without words, how can we tell what's been given or taken?
The damned have no doubt.
But we do. The words. The hope.
Incantation. So be it. You will cry, come, King. Come. Is that all? Simple and to the point. And you? Here, Satan.
Here, Satan? I'd employ more ceremony in calling a dog.
He'll understand. To us, Satan.
To us, Satan.
Will you remember that?
To us, Satan. To us.
Repeat the message until you have it by heart.
And I?
No!
My share.
Now, Satan.
Now, Satan.
Come. To us, Satan.
Now, Satan. Are we to move?
Joy.
Dance.
As the fits uses you, Witterson. So much a cult lord to fingertips, Granny. Why, you've been hoodwinking me.
I can the general knowledge.
Who am I to deny the power of tradition? Dance, Witterson, then. Raise your voices, clap your hands, clank your chains. Make a joyful noise before the dark.
No more than that?
The clouds threaten to move. Strange. When I last looked, the sky was clear.
Shall we begin?
A cloud risen from nowhere.
Shall we?
I begin. I will see the outcome. A stranger might laugh at the joke. Strange.
so much for so little. And you're always hard again.
Do you call on me to be choir master too? This is your invocation, not mine.
Oh, very well. You there. Come to me. You.
Yes.
And you. To us. And.
Now see.
Round and round me. Come. To us.
Now see.
Artist is drawing up a contract.
You were to escape the gallows, but what of us?
Who performed all that you bade us?
I remembered the words.
The ceremony was complete.
Even the bloodshed.
What now?
Well, the devil may have accepted your offering. When all said and done, soul to soul, no matter how flawed.
But where's the sign?
A dead girl under the straw.
How will the devil keep his promise to us?
Promise? What promise?
Will the devil deliver us?
Should he pay for what was his already?
His?
Look to your heart, I said. You turned to hell before you turned to me. We gained nothing? Nothing. We risked our souls for nothing? No! Pray, Granny. Pray for them. Pray for yourself.
Why is there a jungle inside my head? I'm confused.
Shall we not escape this place?
No.
Cheat.
How so?